Lift your heart, lift your chest. And exhale, squeeze your shoulder blades down your back. Interlace your hands behind your back.
Very difficult to do this, so if you're wobbling, forgive yourself. You guys did really, really great. Now what you're gonna do is lean back onto your heels and come into a chair pose.
So we're getting used to transferring weight in Vashisthasana to use the core. One more full breath.
Once you're able to kind of feel the sensation across the back of the leg, don't go any farther, stop and breathe. Yes.
Push your knee into your arm. Take your whole left rib cage along for the ride. Breathe out. Can you stay for two more breaths? Can you be in a place where you can really exhale to turn a little bit more?